You know, on the 7th of July, I done a video entitled Porn Lingo. It's pretty much prophetic to what happened yesterday on the 13th of July.